Hello, this is Earl Caddock. He was a professional wrestler that lived between 1888 and 1950. He was the first man to bill himself as the man of 1,000 holds.